guys, Gavin here. As it looks, you're probably gonna guess basketball and plus the title of it. And it's basketball, this is not really. You're not in this. Get out of this. Stupid. Anyways, guys, I'm just gonna ignore that comment. That isn't gonna. Oh. Anyways, I'm just gonna go run and try. Anyways, this is how you. So yeah. So this is how you do it. I didn't get in there, so it was. I used to be so good at and that's a score. So yeah, you wanna fix first team with 16 of them, and if you get punched at least twice, I think you get a, I don't know, I haven't completely made up the list, so it's just first person with 16. So anyways, that's how it's working. Now let's go to a different which real part. This is like a chest, so what do you mean? This is Detroit, yeah. Detroit basketball. How are you? This is so we're about to do this completely. So you want me to court. But the there's another way of doing it with cardboard, and I haven't quite tried that, and I will get back to you once I make up the price. So yeah. So there's that. It's so funny. I'm going to use my pocket and compute. Turns out there's 21 in it, so I have to break that because I'm so sad. So 20, now it's time to count. Yeah, I guess I gotta pause it again. 20 for the sides. Here we go. Yeah, is it 10? It's 15 for this side. Thank you. I'm just going to pause this, it's going to go on YouTube. Hey guys, this is no. So yeah, you need 7 users or buttons. I screwed up on something. Should have been a business. So yeah, I'm guessing they're going to be off of there. Don't add 2 days of it. Oh yeah, there's a, and it's an option to have these accounts for the fencing. So I'm just going to put these in the office. And it will make it function in this courtroom if you're not a player. And there will be a mod. And I'm going to go by some of the premium because it's pretty awesome. It's back.
David, Doc.
And family, David, Doc. Where is your basketball court? Basketball court. Basketball court. That's good. So, the written instructions are there, but if I am going to try this. And to prove that I am serious about this, I am throwing a diamond into it.
You stop
away. Yeah, that's what it is. But with the half of this is how it would work. If it goes in, the person that goes into it, and then it has to get in. So yeah, goodbye. Three down, let's go.